A giant female panda surprised the National DC Zoo this past Sunday by giving birth after years of failed pregnancy. Mei Zhang, the mommy panda, gave birth to a pink hairless cub the size of a stick of butter. Mei and her mate are treated like royalty at the zoo. Given as gifts from China 40 years ago, the same treatment is expected for the baby. The zoo plans to officially name the cub December 24th.